song I chose to sing actually lost to The Lion King. It was up against Ragtime. So spoiler alert. And side note, Heather Headley left Ragtime to do The Lion King. Full of information, folks. But I'm using this song now. It's Pride Month, and I think that this is a prevalent song to just pay homage and say thank you to everybody who's held a hand, who's done something in support with an ally or a friend or a theater kid like me who didn't know where to fit in but found passion in theater. And now I'm an advocate for the LGBTQ community, so it's my honor, and this song is for all of you. Go out and tell our story. Let it echo far and wide. Make them hear you. Make them hear you. How justice was our battle, and how justice was denied. Make them hear you. Make them hear you. And say to those who blame us for the way we chose to fight, that sometimes there are battles that are more than black or white. And I could not put down my sword when justice was my right. Make them hear you. Go out and tell our story to your daughters and your sons. Make them hear you. Make them hear you. Tell them in our struggle we were not the only ones. Make them hear you. Make them hear you. Your sword can be a sermon or the power of the pen. Teach every child to raise his voice, and then my brothers, then will justice be demanded by 10 million righteous men. Make them hear you.